Hey, look behind me. Welcome to High Car Quick Tips. But look, this is a couch, right? Let me flip this around. That's another couch over there. And the couches usually are pretty comfortable for the most part. There's pillows or there's actually like cushion. Quick tip, consider this. When you give the car to your high car renter, give them maybe some or add to the car some passenger cushions. The reason you want to do this, it makes them more comfortable. So remember, we're renting the people that drive for Uber and Lyft. So when they pick up Uber drivers and sorry, when they pick up Uber customers and Lyft customers, they can actually pick up these people, and if they create a comfortable and good experience for them, they'll leave them a five-star review and usually a good rating, maybe even give them a tip. By simply investing in some small cushions will allow you to actually perpetuate your business. It'll allow you to actually keep a lot of the hiker renter want to keep your car longer because you added something extra that they didn't have to. So there's a benefit there. They got something for free from you, a concierge type service, and it benefits them because it makes their customer happy. Oftentimes you're picking up people from that got off work and they're tired. So if they have some cushions there in the back seat or whatever, they feel comfortable if they want to use those. Or they could already be attached to the seats. You can make the seats more cushioned, put more cushion in the seats or attach it to the seat. There's a lot of things you do, and it doesn't cost a lot to do this. Again, my longest rental that's still going out has been 1 year and 7 months, people. Well worth it. It pays you back 10 times over. And for the amount you get a cushion for the back seat, well worth it. You get it for cheap from Walmart, Amazon, you get it for cheap, but well worth it. And just gives an extra piece of care and love to your high car renter. Makes your life a lot easier. Gives a good customer experience that you're perpetuating for them that will allow them to get more tips and more five-star reviews because they're offering their Uber customers and Lyft customers cushions in the back seat or on the seat or more comfortable experience. Even if you have comfortable seats already, doesn't hurt to make them even more comfortable, especially if you don't have comfortable seats in your car. Like, subscribe, share, follow me on Instagram. That's how you actually, by making the Uber and Lyft customer happy, you make your hire car renter happy, and them being happy allows you to make more money for you. Like, subscribe, share, follow me on Instagram, Car Rent Lane. Subscribe. Love you guys. Peace.